I'm hoping to see some cool geology and some cool rocks and maybe a few berries too on the way.